Let us understand total internal reflection, the principle behind fiber optic communication using a long necked conical flask and a green laser. You can see the light getting reflected at multiple points within the neck of the conical flask. This is how it travels in a fiber. As we change the angle of incidence, the path taken by the light also changes. This is the shortest path, and this is how the light travels. This is the maximum angle up to which the light can travel, beyond which the light is not totally internally reflected anymore. The angle between this position and the maximum angle of total internal reflection is called as acceptance angle. In this video, we will show the light traveling through a fiber optic cable. We will use a fiber optic cable and a green semiconducting laser. The cable can be held either in a straight condition as well as in the curved condition, as you can see over here. In either case, you can see that the intensity of the light passing through the cable is very good.